My name is Reverend Father Donatus Nathan, the manager of Holy Child International Nursery School, GRA, Ikot Ekpene Diocese. This nursery school was established by our first bishop, Dominic Cardinal Ekpene, in 1973. It started with orphanage. It brought orphans down here to see the way they can know about God, to groom them in the way of the Lord. This school has grown up to, we have a population of 576 now. We have a boarding house and also these pupils who are coming from outside. Some are coming from outside the state who are staying in the boarding house. They are about 57 in number. They only go home when we are on holidays. Then the teaching and learning in the school is very effective. We have about 73 teaching staff in the school. The head teacher, the deputy head, then the bursar are the administrators of the school. We also have a library that we need to furnish it with more books that can help the pupils in learning. We have a computer lab only with 5 computers. We need more to facilitate visual learning. So you are welcome, Monsignor, to be in our school to see how we are learning and trying to bring up the children which God has entrusted in our care. We continue to pray. As you, God bring you down here, will bring you safely down to your step, both now and forever.
Amen.
Thank you and thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good ambassadors of the diocese.
Very good.